SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to remove the background image in Safari on an iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. When you create a new tab in Safari on your iPhone, then you might be seeing a background image behind all the information on that new start page. If you would like to remove that background image, then you can open Safari. You can tap the Tabs button at the bottom right corner of the screen, and then you can tap the plus button to create a new tab. That's going to take you to the start page, and as you can see, I have a background image behind the Favorites and Privacy Report section here. To remove this background image, you just tap the Edit button at the bottom of the start page, and then you're going to find the Background Image section at the bottom of the screen. Now you just need to tap the button to the right of background image to turn it off, and then when you go back to the start page, you'll see that background image is gone. If you simply want to change the background image to something else, then you can keep the background image turned on, and then you can choose from one of these other options here, and then that's going to change the background image for the Safari browser.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.